I love doing this sort of thing. And there's always people that will come up to me after the show, say very nice things, very cool things about like, oh my God, it's so, you're so talented. That's the one that really fucking bugs me and shit like that. Me, and not because I'm irritated by it, but when you say shit like talent, it makes people go like, oh, you're special and this person is not. And I don't agree with that. I don't really do anything that requires talent. I just kind of chase my dreams. Anything I want to try, I give a shot to and stuff. And before I get out of the show, I always like to remind people, like, you can do that too. Like, at the end of the day, this doesn't require fucking talent. Invariably, somebody will say to me before the night is over, oh my God, it's so talented how you could stand up there and talk for so long. And I'm like, that doesn't take talent to talk and tell stories about my life. That just takes a memory. Like, that's it. That doesn't require talent. My day job doesn't even take talent. You think it takes talent to stand on a movie set and wear a backwards baseball cap and a trench coat and say nothing? That's the exact opposite of fucking talent, man. I said, I'll take it one step further. It doesn't take talent at all to work in the movie business. You think it takes fucking talent to stand on a movie set and be like, I'm Batman? Ben Affleck does it, so I know it don't take fucking talent. Don't let people use like a word like that to put shit between you and something you want to try. This doesn't take talent. It doesn't take talent to talk about your fucking lives. Over the course of your life, you've listened to people talk on the radio or seen people talk on TV, and you've said to yourself or thought to yourself, I'm smarter than these people. I'm funnier than this person. You're probably thinking that shit right now. And you're probably right, man, but nobody's gonna know unless you kind of go out there and express yourself in some way, shape, or form. Share of yourself. Now, some people don't want to because they're afraid that it might not work and shit like that. Like, oh, what if I fail? But there is no such thing as fucking failure. Failure is just success training. I know that sounds like a cat poster, but it's fucking true. Like, nobody ever fucking gets something right on the first try and shit. Don't be afraid of failure. Don't let that keep you from trying something that you might want to try and stuff like that. Rather fail spectacularly than live your life wondering, like, I wonder if that shit would have worked out. That's how I've just kind of conducted myself for the last, like, 20, 25 years, and it's led on this weird fucking journey. So the cats who come out and support me and see the shows and stuff, I always want to try to give something back at the end of the day. Like, you've given me so much. You've given me a way to not have to fucking work for a living. So, like, you know, I always want to try to give back. I could give the money back, but fuck that. So, like... The least I could give back is I know there are people in the audience that are like, I kind of want to do what you do, and you absolutely fucking can. Here, I'm going to tell you something that maybe like you don't hear that much anymore because you're adults and shit, and it's our job to say this to younger people and shit, but this is the truest sentiment a stranger is going to fucking tell you this week, so fucking get ready. You are smart and good. You're all fucking talented. You all have something amazing to fucking say. So find a way to fucking share that. I'm 47 years old and I'm still trying to figure out who the fuck I am. So before you leave this world, figure out who you are at your core, man.